SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to play background sounds on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has the ability to play some background sounds by just using an option that you find on the accessibility menu. This means that if you want to hear something like white noise or rain, then you don't need to install a third-party app. You can play background sounds on your iPhone by opening the settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose audio and visual in the hearing section. Now you just need to find this background sounds option here and select it. And then you can tap the button to the right of background sounds to start playing them. If you want to change the volume, then you can use this slider. If you want to switch the sound, then you can tap on sound and choose one of these other options. And then if you're done playing the background sounds, then you can just tap the button to the right of background sounds to turn it off. If this is a feature that you're going to be using a lot, then you can also add a hearing option to the control center so that you can access background sounds a little more easily. So we just need to go back to the main settings menu, and then you can find the control center option on this menu, and then scroll down to the more controls section where you're going to see hearing here. So just tap the green plus button to the left of that to add it to the control center. Now if you swipe down from the top right corner of the screen, that's going to open the control center. And then you just need to find this little ear icon here and tap on that. And then here you're going to see that there's a background sounds option. So if you select that, then you can adjust the volume and choose the sound. And then once you've made your selections, just tap this button here to the left of background sounds, and that'll start playing the background sound that you chose.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.